Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
President Trump sends a severely critical Middle East dispatch to the Korean. The unusual interviews of Harris ambassador to the Korea may also be a warning of anger. The U.S.-Iran war has been awarded, but attention in the Middle East remain the same. To protect the stability of the world leading energy supplier destinations, the United States will form a volunteer alliance, and Japan will also respond by sending its own maritime self-defense force unit. Under such circumstances, attention is being paid to trends in South Korea led by President Moon Jae-in. Like Japan, it relies heavily on the Middle East for its crude oil, but has remained curious about the U.S. administration's request for the dispatch of Korean troops. At the end of the last year, Mr. Moon, a diplomacy and security brain, suggested that China will be a nuclear umbrella. Japan has strongly urged all parties to take a self-restraint. I appreciate Trump's self-response. Japan will continue to make a diplomatic effort to ease and stabilize the local situation. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said on the morning of the 9th that Trump had stated that he would not do a military retaliation for the Iran's attack on the U.S. forces in Iraq, and that the worst had been avoided. At a press conference on the same day, Chief Cabinet Secretary Yoshihiro Kan said, "I would like to make every effort to prepare for the dispatch of the GMSDF to the Middle East, which was decided by the cabinet at the end of the last year," indicated. Regarding the dispatch of the Maritime Self-Defense Force, left-wing opposition parties such as the Constitutional Democratic Party and the Communist Party have agreed on a policy of calling for a stop. However, Japan depends on the Middle East for nearly 90% of its crude oil, and thermopower accounts for about 80% of its electricity. Approximately 10 Japanese tankers come and go daily in the Hormuz Strait of Iran. Is the left-wing opposition intending to let go of the unreserved private tanker? Isn't the Japanese economy conscious of the return of the oil crisis that has been devastated?
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.